Opa!
Blue, 3-2!
How far are we from the ocean?
Here I don't have an ocean, man. In the F, I don't have an ocean. But the sushi is okay. Amazing.
You've eaten here?
Yes, man.
Oh, for the...
Seven times, eight times. A lot of times.
Hola. Sí, vamos ahí. Vale, gracias. Buena suerte.
Alejandra Villacarles.
Fabricio. Alejandra. Muchísimo gusto, te admiro muchísimo. Foto, una foto contigo. Próximo campeón, próximo campeón.
Bueno, señores, tenemos un invitado especial.
Quisiera agradecer a Mario por la invitación. Estoy muy contento de estar aquí entrenando para el sábado ser el nuevo campeón del mundo. Espero que todos puedan ver el UFC, el primer UFC en México, que va a estar muy bueno y el primero de muchos. ¡Viva México! ¡Os!
Vamos, ya. El otro pie. Ahora lo tira hacia adelante. Hacia adelante y a la espalda.
¡Yo vengo, yo vengo! ¡Yo vengo!
¡Vamos, animal aquí! ¡Vamos fuerte! ¡Hey! ¡Vamos!
Champion of the world.
Oh, ¿cómo estás? ¿Cómo estás? ¡Qué guapa eres!
Dile gracias.
Vamos a ver. Una selfie, va. Ahí.
Una foto. Una foto, por favor.
Vamos, corre, corre. Saca la foto.
Vamos.
¿Andame bien?
No, you'll have tomorrow, midday.
Okay.
156. No money at all? You'll pay later.
Oh, thanks. Can I pay later?
Yes.
Ah, gracias, sí.
Well, we found one, we got them right here, so it's time to get the head done.
Vacuum.
See? And then bleach.
Bleach,
bleach. You know bleach?
Bleach.
See, okay, gracias. We go somewhere.
No complaint.
My hair might come out, man. This guy doesn't know what I'm talking about. Cut, sit, cut, cut, cut. Oh, yeah. This one. No, no. Zero. Skin fade.
Okay.
Yeah.
Skin fade.
Sometimes I think, why did I ever do it in the start? But it's my nickname, the Super Saiyan, and you know it's a takeoff from the Super Saiyans, the Dragon Ball Z program. This would be one of my favorite cartoons I used to watch in Japan and at home. So it's my little way of paying homage to my favorite cartoons. Orale. I've been watching too many gangster movies. You know one thing I've noticed over here? Everyone, have you noticed their hair's all done nicely? You know, it's got the gel in it. Have a look at the guys here, the hair. Oh, except for this one. Well, I'm a normal person when I'm not fighting. I'm just a normal person. I just fight for a living. It's pretty much my job description. I'm a punching bag. Well, I just think it's just, you know, my life calling. It's not an easy road as a fighter. Not many make it, maybe, you know, 99 people try to be fighters, but only 1% actually make it, to make a living out of it. And that's not an easy thing to be doing. Because what I do is not for everybody. Like, none of us are promised tomorrow, you know, we could be here one day, gone the next, so whenever an opportunity is presented itself for me, I'm one to take it. You know, in a perfect world, it would have been good to get a full camp in, but the number one spot to fight for the world title is there's another dream that I can accomplish.
Okay, gracias. Estoy buscando algo para mis sobrinos.
pero no estoy seguro de la talla. Uno tiene 7 años.
¿Qué?
7, 5, 3 y 2 y 2.
Wow, chiquillo.
Yeah.
Last time they took me to like this marketplace where it was literally like cube after cube of souvenirs and stuff, and they had like everything.
¿Cuánto cuesta?
$250.
Está muy bueno. Okay, yo voy a llevar esto también.
Muchas gracias a ustedes. Si decide algo, estamos hasta las 10 de la noche.
Okay.
If you want to come back and waste more than your money, they're open until 10. Punch.
That's where champion runs at.
That's nice.
Barely out of breath. 8,000 feet. Talking to you right now. Ain't no other featherweight running like this right now. I don't think there's anyone else in the UFC running like this right now. Is this thing moving faster? Did it shut off? Did it? I pressed stop. It's supposed to slow down. I think I broke it.
So right now in the featherweight division, it's a tight race. So any advantage I can get to give me an edge on those other tough competitors, man. So I'm gonna do it. Ice baths, massages, sitting in here for an hour pumping my legs. The whole nine, man. I'm feeling good right now, man. I'm just taking it easy right now. Takes my mind off of training and the fight, stuff like that. Takes me to like another reality, you know? Like, I'm not Dennis Bermudez for that point in time when I'm playing this game. No! No!